Elimelech of Gilhofen drank l'chaim once too often, drank l'chaim and became a trifle gay. So he put his studies by, tipped his hat across one eye, and he called for the fiddlers to play. Well, the fiddler took his fiddle, put his bow across the middle, and the fiddle fiddles out a little tune. When the fiddler with his fiddle fiddled, fiddle, diddle, diddle, Elimelech bounced just like a toy balloon. Elimelech, feeling frisky, took another drop of whiskey, twice too often down his gullet did it go. Called each friend and each relation to his Purim celebration, then he roared for the piper to blow. Well, the piper tweedled, tweeted, and the fiddle it repeated, fiddle, diddle, fiddle, diddle, diddle, dee. When the piper tweedled, tweeted, and the fiddle it repeated, Elimelech was beside himself with glee. Then he drank three times too often, and his eyes began to soften, and the tears began to trickle from his chin. Oh, his ears, they were abuzz, until a sympathetic cousin whispered, "Please, let the drummer begin." Well, the drummer's drum he beat it, and the piper tweedle tweeted, and the fiddle it repeated its encore. But the drum was tweedle tweeting, and the fiddle it was beating, Elimelech fast asleep began to snore. When the drum starts tweedle tweeting, and the fiddle it is beating, and the piper gaily fiddles fiddle dee, and your head it starts a whirling like a trogger that is twirling, then they're playing Elimelech's melody. Oh, it happened in Gilhofen, just from drinking thrice too often, and there's only one thing more that must be said. At your Purim celebration, use a little moderation, or you'll wind up with a grogger for a head.